Good evening, everyone. We are concluding our 11th conference called Competitive Innovation. It's a word that today needs to be in all our organizations. The survival of the organization is not possible without this. Do we have challenges? We do have challenges. Recently, last week, I've read that 11 countries have signed the free trade agreement with the EU and the US. That is going to create more issues for us. But then if you want to look at from the other side, Europe still remains to be one of the largest exporters of textiles. At those wages and those salaries, how is that possible? Someone said change is constant. I think we've heard this many times, but are we really practicing it? And I think now is the time that organizations will not survive until unless change becomes the DNA. In the same organization, in our companies, we hear most of the time that one department blames the other department for the pain they are going through. How is it possible? You are the organization. What do you do to sit down, even if, you know, you might say, even at the top level, when we talk about change, even the top level has to change. Do I say the CEOs of the company, MDs of the company, GMs, vice presidents, they don't need to change, they need to change. People need to change from top to bottom, bottom to top. And that is, you know, all this conference is all about that. How do we see it? Are we really looking at, we are working with the markets, which are constantly running on deflation. And it's a fact that you go to the Western countries, what you bought, especially the clothes, we constantly see they are selling at a cheaper price what they were being sold last year. So now when you look at the whole graph, that in 10 years their prices have gone down and in 10 years our prices have doubled. One of the major reasons why we are surviving is because the dollar has been going up. If the dollar didn't support you, you can imagine where you would be. There have been talks about first time right. You can go to countries and industries, especially our textile industry, that are actually running on first time right. Where do we lose the confidence that we can actually do it? There is always going to be a difference about talking about it and genuinely making an effort to reach and approach those areas. And seriously, no one has got another option. That is the only way to go. I sincerely hope that everyone comes to this conference, hears everyone. We do come out with the CDs, with all the references made by all the learned speakers, the books are there, that people are actually going through that. At least in my organization, I keep telling my managers, how much time you spend on running the organization and how much time you spend on building the organization. Till you don't start the process of running the organization, time becomes lesser and lesser, and building the organization, time becomes bigger and bigger. Let me tell you, you will not succeed. Running the organization, you have many junior, even an operator is running an organization. I can't stitch a garment. I can't even do a buttonhole. He does it. If he's taught how to run the organization, we need to learn how to build the organization. So I sincerely hope, Mr. Kesar, Mr. Mehra, for organizing such a fantastic conference. And I'm sure next year we'll have more challenges and we'll have more subjects to talk about. And I sincerely hope all of you go back with some better learnings and better implementations in your organizations. Thank you. Thank you so much.